We'll be right back. Guys, we got a little bit of technical difficulties. We're here. We're going to be pulling a winner, but Johnny's going to get Facebook going. We are live on YouTube. We are not live on Facebook. And since we have three people watching on YouTube, we will wait a little bit, and Johnny will get us on Facebook in a couple seconds with a telephone. You're using your phone, right, Johnny?
Yeah.
Oh, look at this baby. Guys, back up, Adam. Show the true trio. Our surprise trio for next week, next Monday at this time. 1927 Ford Roadster. Of course, the Springer Softail trio. And this beautiful telly. Someone's taking home this trio next.
Isn't it cool?
It is too cool. Next Monday, we'll be giving away this trio. That's the surprise, guys. So, Sam, you were wrong. You did a good guess. And by the way, you won before, Sam, so you can't guess again. You've already won, all
yeah,
right?
Yeah, but he's close
you're,
to it.
You're so a winner. You can win a grand prize, but you can't win anything else, all right? So that's a nice shot, Adam, right there. That's a nice shot of the trio. Johnny, you let me know when we're live.
Well, I think it's a Facebook issue.
Oh, boy.
Yeah.
That'll be nice to our, well, at least we could tape
this.
We could post it and tape it. So guys, again, presenting. We promised we're presenting this. Come on in, Adam. Show them everything. Show them the sexy front end of this. Show them the whole vehicle. Show them the sexy license plate.
It's a total Facebook issue. So we're live on YouTube. You guys, follow us, hit us on YouTube. We'll post it on Facebook. There's nothing we can do. It's not Facebook tech, as we all know.
Yeah.
Major issues today. So let's not that ruin.
Let ruin the giveaway. All right. So here's the review, the reveal, the big reveal.
It's dark.
So how in the hell do you think you're doing a Name That Tune?
What?
How the hell do you think you're going to accomplish a Name That Tune?
Oh.
On YouTube.
No, we're going to have to. This is how we're going to have to do the Name That Tune is. We're going to post it and then pick a winner.
Oh, there you go.
Check YouTube, though.
You're right.
You're right.
So we will randomly pull a winner.
We'll randomly pull a winner. We'll go back and check the video. Hold on, because it's super dark.
It is super dark, but it did get dark as soon as that cloud went away.
But it's not what we're seeing.
Dark. Yeah. Yeah. There you go. All right, guys. So we are presenting for your enjoyment in 1 week the incredible 27 Ford Roadster, the soft tail, and the guitar, the Fender Telly. Walk around, Adam. Show them their prize. This is for next Monday night. Dita's been bombing around with this crazy thing.
It's fun.
I went and got gas with it the other day. It's true, it is a bad 27, guys. So we're going to post it for the few people watching on YouTube. We're going to be posting this on Facebook.
I'm going to leave a comment right now on Facebook. I'm going to leave a post.
All right.
Letting everyone know to go to our YouTube channel.
Okay. All right. And then we're going to post this up. So, Johnny, what are we doing?
We are giving away, Adam, we are giving away Factory 5
Cobra.
Highly anticipated Cobra. You guys saw the big reveal 1 week from today. Same time. Next week, we're giving away
Sweet.
That trio. But first, someone's going to win this Cobra.
You've seen this for what, 2 weeks now?
Yeah, 17 days.
2 weeks, you guys have been looking at this and dreaming about it. Somebody tonight
Beautiful.
Is going to win this, baby.
This Cobra. It's gone today.
We're going to pull it.
Cobra is going to be gone.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, my God.
So, in the meantime, do you guys want to do a Name That Tune?
Yeah, definitely.
You sure?
Absolutely.
All right.
So, if you pick a winner, even if you can't see it, we'll post it on Facebook, guys.
All right.
Facebook's having some technical difficulties. We're live on YouTube.
Okay.
Right now.
So, guys, let's do a Name That Tune. Let's go with a band that... This band was opening up for a major heavy metal band, Judas Priest, a matter of fact, in 1986. they were very unknown. They had a small regional hit in the Northeast, and I knew of the song, and I met the guys backstage. I was there for Judas Priest, so I met Rob Halford. He signed the Bad poster, the very first artist to sign with Bad in 1986. These cats were there. They were doing their thing, and believe it or not, 6 months later, they were on top of the world. Their debut album went, they're not their debut album, their third album went crazy, making this guy superstars. And I'm gonna do a song off of that album, and it's gonna feature, which I haven't done before, a 12-string guitar. So let's do that. I'm gonna need Dita. Oh boy, we just fed the dog. I'm gonna need Dita to come in. And let's go. Let's see if we can pull this off. Adam, you ready?
I got the YouTube pulled up. I got the comments pulled up.
All right.
You ready?
All right, let's go.
Let's name that tune.
Dita, let's try this out.
Me?
How's the audio, Johnny?
Audio's great.
Okay, so is this too bright? Dita had a theory. Dita had a theory that it would look romantic. Let's try it. Adam, show me that car. Show me that car, let me see the light. Johnny, is this romantic? Or do you rather have the big bright light on?
I'm actually posting something on Facebook. This looks good.
Oh, this looks fantastic. Dita, you're right, look at the TV outside. Yeah. It is incredible. Adam, show the incredible grand prize. Come up here, show the front end. Show them that sexy front end. Yeah, the complete end, back up. Get that whole front end. Back, there you go, sweetness. Show that sweetness, come up around, show them the attributes of the, each side. Very, very sweet.
I got us up on Facebook with a link to YouTube, so we should start getting more people on YouTube.
Okay, that's good.
Okay, let's pull off a, name that tune, Dita. Johnny, are we getting any comments at all?
You're gonna do it.
On YouTube?
We got 100 people watching, so.
On YouTube.
On YouTube.
Okay.
Cool.
But guys, forgive me, because I do not know how to check the comments on here.
Okay, but we'll pick a winner.
We will.
You guys, don't start. We're gonna watch the time. So don't start guessing until we start playing. Winner?
I'm gonna play with Danny.
The winner that we choose, that says the correct song, will get a full Bad package, copy of Johnny Zapp's incredible CD, More Rock and Roll, Lot Less Assholes. Okay? So, try this out. Okay. Ready, Dita? Ready?
I got the comments.
Johnny, we got a winner?
You got yourself a winner.
On YouTube.
Rebel Duke
Raphael.
TX.
That was easy.
No.
Come on.
Oh, Rebel Duke TX.
It was easy.
We got you. Brother, DM us. Send us a message.
It was easy.
Or email me, johnny@badworldwide.com.
So
Danny,
whoops.
You told him what he got? You got
38 tickets. You get a bad package. You get Johnny Zapp's incredible CD.
By the way, YouTube, zero delay. Like, soon as he started, bang.
And Facebook?
Really?
On YouTube. Yeah. Zero delay. So, Rebel Duke, hit us up, brother.
Woo-hoo. All right, let's give away a Cobra.
Whoa, this has been an exciting one.
Let's give away a Cobra.
I can't wait to give this phone call. What do you think this person is going to do?
You just want a brand new Cobra. Oh, my God, a new Cobra.
I mean, they don't scream on this one, I don't know what else will do.
I hope the answer.
Hey, yeah, I only had one amp on, by the way, kids.
Yeah, but it was loud enough, trust me.
Really?
Totally.
Well, they guessed.
They got it in 1 second.
They got it right away, didn't they?
Right away. Totally.
Well, I'm not riding anymore. Let me get this kidney belt off.
Come on, guys, let's do this.
All right. Let's do this, guys.
You guys that got in early, thanks for getting in early. It's time to give away that Cobra.
Oh, this is sweet. You know what? There's been excitement on the Cobra, not as much as on that beautiful Charger, but we got some things happening.
Is that a parrot?
That's a bird. That's just a regular bird.
Oh, it is.
And he's kind of calling out, giving a warning because we've come out to his territory.
So
he's saying, what the hell are you guys doing?
All right.
Okay, this is heavy. We've spun this for over an hour. You guys, you ready to go? Johnny?
I'm ready.
Do you want to?
Adam, get in here with me.
Oh,
the
boy.
Factory 5 Cobra winner is, come on, come with me. We're going in deep.
Oh, yeah. Back up, Adam, now.
All right,
back up.
Adam.
There you go. He's got one.
I got it.
Dito!
It looks okay. I'm here.
Area code first.
980.
980. Ticket number.
Ticket number.
A43000396383.
First name.
Marty.
Marty from the 980. Last name?
Jernigan.
Jernigan. Marty
Jernigan.
You guys get out of the way.
I hope you're out of the way. Yeah. So we can focus. Oh,
hey,
you got it.
Hey, Marty Jernigan.
Let's see if he's calling you right now. Let's see if he's around.
305's calling you. Here we go.
Marty does not go back in the barrel. Let's call him.
I wonder what area code.
Right there, Adam. Let him see the Cobra. Yeah.
Here we go.
A little bit more to the left. There you go. Okay, we got Marty. Marty B. home. Dita, that was great.
Your call has been forwarded.
All right.
Another one of those.
Oh, Marty.
Marty Jernigan is not available.
All right, Marty.
Could be a woman.
At the tone, please record your message.
I'll leave him a text, too.
When you finish recording, you may hang up or press
one for more options. Sounded like a...
To leave a callback number, press 5.
Marty, this is Johnny, Danny, and Dita from Bikers Against Drunk Drivers. You just won yourself a
Cobra Factory 5.
Woo! Congratulations!
300 miles. Congratulations! Woo! I'm texting you right now. Call us back as soon as you get this. We need to hear your voice and excitement.
Yeah, we're going to talk about the other prizes, and we need you to call. Everybody wants to hear.
All right, I'm sending them a text message. Danny, while I'm doing that, 1 week from today.
Wow. 1 week from today,
Same time.
1 week from today, feast your eyes on the trio.
The
incredible trio. You got this incredible car. Just absolutely gorgeous. It's a lot of fun. It's a crazy, crazy hot rod.
Are you going to start it?
Not with the lights on it.
No? It did start with the lights on.
a bit. Oh, sweet. What a sweet.
It's a Ford.
It's a 1927 Ford Roadster. Of course, guys, it's a reproduction. It's a kit, but it is a sweet, sweet ride. It reminds me of a kid going to the bumper cars and the go-karts.
Can they hear you?
I hope they can.
Over the motor?
Of course they can. I'm very sure. It's a pretty quiet car, actually. Compared to the Cobra, it's really sweet. Very, very sweet. Oh, yeah. Come on in, Adam. Show them this. Sweetness. Yeah, come around. That's it. Show this blue magic. Oh, yeah, nice shot with the Charger in the back. 1 week from today, guys, we aim to please. So, all you guys in the barrel, you're in for this one next week. Anybody who's delaying, get in. So you'll be in for this plus the Charger, guys. You'll be in for the two prizes. This incredible trio, show off this bike again. Sweet, sweet ride. Beautiful Heritage Springer, and of course that Telecaster. Oh, just sweet. Johnny, having fun?
Are you kidding me?
Do we like giving things away?
By the way,
nice shot.
Marty is from Charlotte, North Carolina, is what the area code is coming up on the phone. So he may or may not still live there, but. Just
very
to give
nice.
Some.
Look at the sparkles on that. Guys, beautiful telly. Oh, yeah, Adam, look at that. Look at that.
Isn't it great?
Beautiful, beautiful telly.
You know, we give great prizes.
We give fantastic prizes. We spread the word.
We spread the word.
You know, we're up
awareness.
You know, we're up to 12 million people a month now.
Yeah, I mean, it goes
we're
a long
getting,
way, guys.
We're getting the message out to 12 million people
prizes.
Now. Instagram is growing. 40% a month, we're doing that. Facebook, of course, has an issue as of about 2 days now. It's been acting up.
Yeah.
So let's hope we fix those problems. And wow, we've got a winner. He didn't call yet.
He didn't.
We're gonna post this up on Facebook now, guys.
Yeah. I'll give him another shout. Let's see. I sent them a text. Let's maybe two.
Let's give him one more call.
Two calls from.
And, my lights came up.
Your lights did come up.
I didn't look. My lights came up. The trees.
Can you imagine all the money I spent inside for a studio and this is it? This ended up being it.
Your call has been forwarded.
This ended up being our studio outside. Unbelievable.
Marty Jernigan.
All right.
All right, Marty.
Marty.
We got Marty, guys. We're going to post a picture of Marty as soon as he calls us, as soon as he gets on. We're going to go get busy posting this video on Facebook.
Right.
Thank you for following us on YouTube. It sounds like we had a following.
We did.
And it was instant. You claim they...
Instant.
They yelled out, you got them.
Rebel got it within.
Rebel got it.
So maybe we should redirect everybody to
maybe
YouTube.
We should definitely redirect everybody.
We'll have a discussion about this later.
We definitely will. Guys, good luck next week. Get in the barrel if you're hemming and hawing. Johnny, are you sending them another beautiful special?
You guys that got in early, you get an exclusive email tomorrow. If you didn't get in early, hit the link, get your tickets now so you get all the specials, all the offers, everything involved. You guys check your email bright and early tomorrow.
Exactly, man. This is just so sweet. So a week from now, the week after the Charger. Guys, don't drink and drive.
Don't drink and ride.
Peace out.
We love you. Good luck.
See